Hernandez punting out of the end zone. It's blocked. The Seawolves will fall on it and score a touchdown. Third down. Nothing tricky here for the Bulls. As leaping for the score is Darius Tice. Up. It's a low kick, but it's a line drive, and it's good. And the Seawolves have reclaimed the lead. They'll spread the field. Flowers has time. Rifles over the middle. Touchdown. Right at this time, Stacy Bedell trying to get ahead of steam. Down the sidelines, he's free. And Stacy Bedell is going to score.